Zip-a-dee-doo. Man, I am just nuts about kitty cat target practice. What do you say you send all four of them flea-bitten felines straight to kitty heaven? Make sure they're out cold, will you?
I'm experiencing some tremendous predatorial urges. Help me capture Sid Mouse, if you would, so I might satisfy my kitty cravings.
Forget about it. Does that Al got an ugly mug or what? Hey, 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 how about you give me that pencil jobby and I'll make him disappear?
Ah!
holy guacamole! Ooh, that is one spooky-looking puzzle.
Help Sid E escape torture, agony, and excruciating pain by dropping through the chute at the bottom right. There's no need to hurry. How original. Sidney is stuck in a sequel. Help him escape via the chute at the bottom left. Sidney's clever antics.
Yes, sirree, Bubs. This time, help me escape from the diabolical alley cat there and sneak out through the chute on the lower right.
Help me ventilate my frustrations, if you would, by popping the balloon at the top of the screen.
Will be more fun than a hot tub full of cheese whiz. Hey, listen, help Eunice and her pals smack Al on the noodle with an anvil. Looky poor Al there, will you? He's so doggone bored. So how's about let's drop a piano on his head and wake him up?
Yeah.
It would indeed be nice if Sidney were a bit more plump and meaty. Help him find his cheese, if you would be so kind. Humor at my expense, I see.
You got that right, Stinky. Help your old pal Sid get a nice cheese snack. And while you're at it, clobber the alley cat with a big old rock, will yous?
Thank you.
that cute? Alley boy snoozing. What say we knock him off his perch and wake him up?
Oh dear, I'm feeling an unsuppressible urge to devour Sid Mouse and all his little playmates. Your assistance would be greatly appreciated.
Would you slam your eyeballs against this? My Uncle Mousenstein captured the old Aelsta in his dungeon.
Yes, yes, Looky. And I could indeed use some assistance as I execute my daring escape.
Boom.
Thank you.
one's a riot. Give Al the ball of yarn for a kitty toy and check out what happens. Jeepers. You know, I could really use a hand here. Hey, help me chow down on all the cheese without getting demuskified by that alley cat.
Trapped mice. A lovely spectacle indeed.
How's about helping me and my two chums get out of our traps and totally off the screen, huh?
Thank you.
appetizing. A room full of rotting, dead mackerel. Would you be so gracious as to help my cousin Winston and I to the bottom floor, so we might shamelessly pig out? Oh, joy. Poppable kitty toys. Entertain me, if you would, by popping all the balloonies.
Hey, you know what'd be a total hoot? Get the hens to drop an egg on the old Elster.
And for further chuckles, drop an egg on Sydney as well.
Escape from the House of Pins, Widges. I'm getting bored without no one to pick on.
pestilence and botheration. Sydney's getting cheese ball crumbs all over my new Persian rug. Knock him off the screen, if you'd be so kind.
Leaping lunch buckets. I gotta tell you, I sure am in the mood for a nice banana breakfast. Hey, what say you give me a little help? Jumping jackhammers! Looks like we're trapped!
Oh, great. Now I'll be late for my anger management class.
Oh, I hate when he does that. How about giving us each some bubblegum so as we can blow this nut house?
This one's going to involve pain. I just know it.
Come on, gang. How's about let's bomb the kitty? He won't care. He's a cartoon.
Ow. Hey!